Trevion Williams, Purdue advancing in the NCAA tournament. Trev, smile on your face. We saw you coming off the court. You were fired up. It's nice to get that first one under your belt, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely, man. Man, it's a great experience. You know, just being back here and knowing where we were last year, you know, losing the first round. So, obviously, it's a big progression from last year. But, man, we just want to take it one at a time. You know, it's a great feeling. You know, I think just having everybody being able to touch the floor, man, it was good for us. You know, it's a good opener, and you know, we're going to kind of build off of it, you know, going into the next game. So
you told us the other day you watched that film of that North Texas game multiple times. Mm-hmm. Coach showed it to you guys. He wanted it to stick. Said you got to learn. If you're a fool if you don't learn from a loss. How much did you guys learn from that and use that against Yale?
That was our drive all year. You know, that's we, you know, kept that in the back of our heads. Coach wanted it to stick. He wanted to motivate us, you know, throughout the season. And I think for the most part, it's gotten us into a good spot. And you know, obviously, we just want to keep getting better, man, and keep progressing. You know, that's a hard pill to swallow. You know, you don't walk in the tournament and say Purdue's going to lose to North Texas, and you know, nobody expected it. But that's what's good about the tournament. You know, you can be beaten on any given night. We've seen some upsets yesterday, so man, we wanted to make sure we came out with energy and make sure we was on top of it. So,
Coach mentioned to keep the turnovers low and crank up that defense. It looked like fundamentally you guys played a pretty solid game. How important were those tasks to get under your belt and win this game?
I think you know, our coaches are huge on percentages. You know, so Coach, he'll take a look at when we've been successful in the court, you know, when we've not turned the ball over. You know, we just give ourselves, you know, more and more cracks at it. You know, they're getting down the floor. You know, when we screen bodies and we don't turn the ball over, man, we're a really good offensive team. And you know, I truly think that, you know, we can score against anybody if we just, you know, do the right things. And like I said, you know, Coach is big on percentages. You know, he looks at all that stuff, and he tries to drill it in practice all the time, and you know, he harps on it throughout the game. And you know, you just got to try to keep getting better every game. So,
Jaden Ivey certainly set the tone. He came out on fire, and your guy Zach Edey inside, he was putting up big numbers. When those two are on, this team is very tough to beat, right?
Yes, sir. Man, they're two of the best players in our conference. You know, not just in the conference, but in the country. You know, when Zach's physical, nobody can guard him. You know, he knows that, and I tell him all the time. I tell him before every game. I said, don't play with your food. You know, you go in there and be physical. You can score against anybody, even Jaden. With Jaden, he's a little different. He's an emotional guy. So, you know, I tell him the one thing I tell him before every game. I tell him just have fun. You know, sometimes when you have all that attention on you and stuff like that, you kind of forget. It kind of takes away from the fun of the game, you know what I mean? And, you know, I try to tell him, man, just go out there, don't worry about anything. Don't worry about, you know, the attention, the fans, anything. Man, just go out there and have fun, do what you love. So,
how much is it in your mind, the veteran class, knowing that every time you get on the court, every meeting, every practice could be the last one? Has that entered your mind? You're trying to keep that in the back.
You know, I'm different. I'm trying to keep that in the back. I kind of don't want to think about it. I don't know. I'm different with it. I think other guys are kind of different from me. You know, I kind of know. I just don't want to think about it because, you know, we don't want to go into this, you know, thinking we didn't even make it a possibility that we're gonna lose. You know, that's how I think. So, man, we just want to take it one game at a time. You know, one thing I am saying to myself is just go out there and have fun. You know, every game. And just, you know, just make it work fun, man. And we've put so much work in to get ourselves in this position. Man, it's amazing to be here and, you know, to have the seat that we have. And like I said, we just want to take it one game at a time, and I think we'll be fine.
You mentioned that fun. We've been watching you in warm-ups and in practice. You've been dancing. You've been smiling. You want to keep this team loose. It is about having fun, right, and enjoying yourself?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely, man. Like I said, you got to make it work fun. You know, those guys, I've kind of accepted that role in the team. You know, I'm the energy guy. I'm the guy that's always trying to be positive, always trying to keep a smile on those guys' faces. You know, sometimes they get down themselves, and they may go in and turn the ball over or make a mistake. And, you know, even myself, I do it sometimes. And, you know, they try to pick me up. So that's kind of where that comes from. And, you know, I've accepted that role in the team. Just try to have energy, you know, have good vibes all around, man. And, you know, because sometimes it gets hard. You know, you have coaches just constantly screaming at you. And that's what coach is going to do. But, you know, that's why you lean on your team and you lean on each other to kind of keep things positive. So
Enjoy yourself. We want to see more of those dance moves as this week goes on, right? Keep it rolling.
Yes, sir. I got you.
It's Trevion Williams at Purdue. They are moving on to the round of 32.